Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Strings for You. As promised, I am back with another video from Chambalama. So today I'm going to show you another set, but before that I want to tell you that it was not sold as a set, but I purchased it as a set. You know, I mismatched those things and purchased it as a set. So without further ado or less of bakwas, just let's start the video. So the first product that I'm going to show you is this beautiful kangan, as you can see. And there, you know why it is a kangan pattern, because of these things on the side. And this is the head, and it is beautiful. Once you wear it, see it, this head will remain on the top, and it's quite heavy. As if you wear, you'll feel it's a beautiful piece of kangan. Now I've also got these bangles. There are a lot of bangles out here. Two bigger ones to stay on the side. I will give you a pic. I'll give you pictures of these also, not to worry. And one in the between. And there are a lot of other bangles. So what you can do is, when you don't want to wear this kind of one kangan, you can actually wear this whole lot, and this looks so good, you know, simply with kurti or sari, or even if you're wearing a blue jeans, white kurti, or a simple plain color kurti, you can wear these kind of bangles and it looks really beautiful. So the next product that I'm going to start, many people will think that today I'm doing this very fast. Yes, because मोबाइल डाटा में बहुत ज़्यादा बफरिंग मुझे नहीं चाहिए आप लोगों के लिए, इसलिए आई एम डूइंग इट क्वाइट फास्ट सो दैट यू कैन सी इट. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज दिस ब्यूटिफुल नेकलेस. आई वॉन्ट टू शो यू द नेकलेस एंड देन द इयर रिंग एंड द रिंग दैट आई गॉट. एज यू कैन सी, इट इज अ ब्यूटिफुल 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 नेकलेस. इजंट इट ब्यूटिफुल? इट इज इन अफगानी स्टाइल. इट्स अ सिल्वर ज्वेलरी इन अफगानी स्टाइल. And it's blackish in color. It's completely oxidized. I will give you more pictures of it. I'll wear it and show you with sarees. But the best thing is, you can always wear it with, you know, single color kurtis also, like this as I'm wearing right now. My hair needs to be removed. Okay. So like this. See? Okay. So moving on to the earring, I love this earring. I just love the earring because it's beautiful. It's like, in Bengali we call it kan bala. So you can always have a earring like this. You don't have to wear it with a necklace or something. You can just wear it just like that and go out for any work or any occasion. See? So I'm not going to wear the earring right now. Okay. And the last thing that I'm going to show you is this beautiful ring. I've already mentioned in my last video, I love wearing big statement rings. This is also kind of a big statement ring, as you can see. It's not as big as the last video had shown of Chambalama, but this is a bit tiny, small, but this is gorgeous. It's like the sun, you know, the sun sparkling out. Yes, sorry, the sun shining out. It's like the sun shining out. It gives you a sense of power, this kind of big statement rings. At least it gives me a big sense of power. So I hope you like this entire set, the earring, the ring, the bangle and the necklace and everything. So if you like these, you do need to give a visit to this shop. It's not a sponsored video, I'm telling you again and again. It's not a sponsored video. I love this shop personally a lot. So whenever I go to Kolkata, I make sure I purchase something from here because I love silvers. By now, most of people will be knowing that from my videos, I love silvers. So if you go to Kolkata, do not forget to visit Chambalama. And they also have their Facebook page. You can always go and check it out there. So if you like this video, do not forget to give it a thumbs up, and do not forget to subscribe. And if you're already a subscriber or you're a new subscriber, do not forget to hit the flowery section.